Hello there, viewers. This is NefFTW once again playing through Fantastic Four last video. The game started wearing on me, and boy, the game is ooh, if it wasn't for the fact that I needed to record these videos, I would have stopped. But hey, I'm still trucking along just for you to play this game that no one asked for. No one asked for this. But I did it anyways, because in your hearts, you didn't ask for this. Oh, this fucking rock.
This meteor and its power are mine.
Nope, I need it.
Your line cut out there, Ben. Want to try that again?
Then you and your friends will die.
Day. Nah, just always go for fucking Ben. Oh, fucker. Wow. Behold the power of me and a giant rock and fucking mech suit or some shit. I don't fucking know. I'm big old Tom Superman. Something like that. Oh god, hold on. Okay, hey, I'm back. Good, everything's fine. Jesus Christ, I just wore him out. Bitch. Aw, oh, come on, man. Can't do this shit without being a coward. Also, apparently, I haven't actually, There's a secret around here that I haven't gotten. Fucking Jesus. Oh, God. Oh, God. The game really hates all of this. Shoo, man! You know what? It was a good thing I decided to play on easy. Because everything is just fucking blowing up or some shit. What are those dance moves of hers? Just stand and fire all you want, fucking. Yeah! Oh my god.
Time for a little teamwork.
No teamwork here. Negative teamwork. Also, you may be saying, why aren't you using all your fantastic superpowers? Well, guess what, fuckboy? That rock occasionally explodes and it's just like, no! Deny, bitch! Oh, well. And just have everyone just freeze. Oh no! That's not how it was supposed to happen!
Let's not wait around to find out.
Johnny? Are you off center a little bit? You look like you're tilted.
Agreed. Ben, load up that cosmic meteor.
Ben, I'm gonna activate the chamber.
Hit
We're close. I just need more cosmic power.
I need more power.
This evening at the museum.
Oh well, we didn't have enough power to do this thing. Let's get a museum. Yeah, orcs. Yeah, no other thing is for that. It's not like I give a shit, but, you know, I kind of want it, because it's the thing I don't have.
Von Doom Industries is proud to be involved in this magnificent...
You know, it's just fucking... I don't... It's Von Doom Industries.
Sure, Victor is rich and handsome, but can he bend himself into a pretzel?
While my creatures destroy the thing.
He was just near this, I don't know, priceless skull artifact, and I don't, and it's just like, oh, oh.
I'm gonna rip this place apart.
Don't do that, Ben. This isn't like an Aztec, you know, temple or the sewers. You can't just tear everything apart.
No, Dad. I'll find a way to hack it.
Or you could just tear it apart. I mean, both of those are options. Oh my God, we're mummies here.
These mummies are coming to life, boss.
That's impossible.
See,
that's impossible. Really? Really, Reed? What do you think is happening here? What's happening here is very obviously no mummies moving. Time to go super fast. Look at this. Look at these rocks move. Look at him go. He's done it. He's doing it.
A little help over here.
Over where? Are you on the other side there, bud? Did you have a good time? Oh, hey, how's it going? I'll go help this person who's just... I mean... Oh. That wasn't nice at all, Reed. He was just having a conversation with this good kind of police officer, I guess? I mean, this guy gets around. I gotta run. That's the only way that people know how to move in this world. Oh God. You know, this game has its faults. It has many, many faults. But it's not too terrible. The idea? No, the idea here is actually solid. Where it's kind of, you know, it's a fucking beat 'em up. It's what it is. And you know what? That works. I think it is a solid idea. Just next time, do better, I guess. Hold on. Then we just got, oh, fuck me. Remember what I said about these things not being too hard? They're not, I'm just stupid. You know what? Thank God that there's no break-ins happening right now. That no one's just like, hey, we could steal some shit. No one's like that. Not here. They're all very, very good about that. No. I am Elastic Man. I shall punch you. I'm a stretchy man in a stretchy gang. Oh no, it is Dinosaur. I have now punched Dinosaur to death. Hey, Dinosaur. There you go, bud. I can't believe it. It was so embarrassing. Also, how did that dinosaur get in this elevator if those other people were in this elevator? Were they just patiently waiting? No. Bad dinosaurs. Bad. Bad dinosaurs. Play nice, or I'll punch you again. You have to be quicker than this, Richards. If you're going to defeat my dinosaurs. Prehistoric mayhem.
I owe you one, pal. Good. Because I need to get it. Take my key and use the...
I've got a gun, but they don't work. If only I also had cosmic powers. You know, maybe we shouldn't be trying to cure this shit. I mean, just look at all this stuff that's going wrong around us that isn't actually related to us having superpowers. No. Oh boy, am I just stupid? Yeah, I'm just stupid. Okay, I did it though. And back up again. Oh god, now I have to rescue her? Yeah, you know, Brads. I do, you know what? No, I love Richard's expression down there. With his little, you know, with his little icon. He's just like, huh. It's like, what the fuck is this fucking shit going on here, man? I don't get it. Am I fighting mummies? Is that what we're reduced to these days? Oh, there we are. Hey, Ben. Woo! Now I can actually fight them. Avalanche. Oh, God. You know what we're completely thankful for? is that all with all these moves going on here, that they didn't make the decision to go, like, have the game go, avalanche, avalanche, like, continually talking, like, saying what moves you're using. Thankfully, it's not that bad. Is that it, or is there more? Oh no, there's more. Oh, hey guys, hey, how's it going? I gotta take this gal. Save the woman in red. No. What would happen if I just said no? If I just refused to? The fuck? We're shooting these skulls out. I know what kind of monster we are, but we're shooting these fucking skulls. Yeah. Gotta take this gal. No, come on. Ben, we've seen you do fucking super jump at, like, the start of the game, so don't pretend like you can't do a super jump now. You bitch. How is the two of you alive still? You know what I love? You can just throw their just do that. That's actually great. I'm sorry, but usually when I call an elevator, they're not just right there. Oh shit. Oh shit. Yeah, you want to stop that shit. Just stop it immediately. Because if they're successful, they bring these boys to life. And that's not something anyone wants. Look, there, I solved the problem. Hey, dude, you alright? Oh, wow! That monster's just like, hey, this guy's saving the day, fuck it. I'm not gonna hurt him, I'll play nice this time. This time. You win this one, Grim. Oh, well. A fucking... The Mummy King. Now hold on. If we're gonna be doing shit with mummies, where's Brendan Fraser at? Whoo, boy! Ooh. Right, that's how you deal with that.
Oh god, my pyramid's gone. God, I'm telling you. I swear. Follow me and I'll get all out of you.
You know, I don't think those guys are supposed to be there right now. This will help with the mummies. B-A-B-B. Can't I just like grab her or something? I mean, that could help, but you know, like something like this could also help. Just like, hey, listen, I'm really strong, guys. I swear it. Just like, look at, oh, look at these big beefy arms. Oh, when is she just gonna like shout out, so yeah? Oh god, that song is great. You know what, fuck it, if this goes on for two, I might just put a link to that down in the description, because it doesn't relate to any of this shit, but fuck it. It's a great song. It's a great song. It's one of the reasons why Grand Blue is amazing. Kill the Mummy King! You know what? That's a dope one. Right there. Jesus Christ, stop it. Stop it! Slow burn! Yeah, that's not where he's... Yep, okay, good. I mean, you did it, Ben. You did it. You save the ch- it's I'm very happy to have rescued you, Ghost.
Try not screaming the next time you see me. Now go on.
Get out of here. I'm sorry, one of you is a rock and the other is on fire.
What's that smell?
It's blood.
Yay! Oh wow, it was under 8 minutes too. Sweet. Alright, well, like what you saw, do not forget to like, favorite, and subscribe. You do! We're gonna fucking keep going. Gonna keep charging along. You know, the way we do. But of course, until then, this is the NefFTW signing out.
All I know is that's me. You look like you're happy.